I'm going to show you how to do a hip opening sequence. So we're going to bring ourselves down onto the mat. Make sure your head's in a comfortable position. Your upper arm and your torso should have a 45 degree angle between each other. Make sure your palms are facing upwards. Lower down your legs and let them rotate in the pelvic girdle. This is Shavasana pose and it brings stillness to the mind. Be present in the moment and focus on your breath. Feel the ribcage rise as you inhale. And then drop as you exhale. As you inhale, raise both of your arms and stretch out your toes. And then as you exhale, bring them back down and flex your feet. Let's do one more. Now, lift up your right leg. Interlock your fingers, including your thumbs, around that leg and pull the thigh close to the chest, keeping the foot flexed, and hold. Now with your left hand, place it on your left hip, and with your right hand, just start to circle your hip outwards and inwards. Get some movement going. But be mindful, don't rush the movement. Now let's go the other way. Keeping your left hip grounded with that hand. Now outstretch your left hand with your right hand. Pull away with your hand to where it feels comfortable, making sure that left hip isn't off the ground. You can put your hand back down there if you feel more comfortable doing so. And hold. up both legs, give them a big hug, interlock your fingers. And as you breathe out, lift your head so your nose touches your knees. Just take a few deep breaths here.
Revitalizing breath.